come from behind victory for you guys here today. What do you make of getting all 3 points after giving up that early goal?
Yeah, it was hard. We knew that we had the chance to win, and it's never easy when you start losing and you have to go after the game. But the team came together and we fought until the end, and we got the 3 points.
You were really flying here throughout this game, especially in the first half. I want you to take me through a move down on the touchline that didn't wind up in a goal, but had the crowd going ooh and ah. What was going through your brain there?
I mean, that's just instinct, you know. I was just thinking to try it and do it. Sometimes goes well, sometimes does not, but luckily it did go well for me.
And the goal, take me through what you saw there, Johnny Russell slaloming and providing that ball to you.
Yeah, so that's something that we know. Johnny, one vs one, he's phenomenal, you know. So if you're there, it's pretty much you're going to get the ball. And it has been really frustrating for me because I haven't been able to score, and I've been a lot of chances. So it's good for me to get a goal, even if it was just a tap in, but it's enough to give me enough confidence for next games.
And a total team effort for the win. Eric Hurtado coming in off the bench. He gets the match-winning goal. What did you make of that goal that sealed the 3 points for you guys?
Oh, that's amazing goal. I mean, we have seen even in practice, and a lot of people that were tonight watching the game had a chance to watch it for the first time. But he's just, I have seen it alive in practice, so I was not surprised about that with Eric. It's a golazo.
Golazo. Congrats on 3 points and the goal, Gerso.
Thank you very much. Have a good night.